Charming assistants. Nellie, Jimmy, Jesse, Butler. Frank, yeah. Let me present your opponent, Miss Annie.
Told you I'd be here, didn't I?
But you didn't say you was the...
Big Swole and Head Stiff?
Is the competition ready to begin, Mr. Butler?
Ready.
Miss Oakley?
Ready.
Today's contest will be straight shooting using clay pigeons.
Pigeons?
Made out of clay. As the challenger, you get the first shot. When you're ready, just say pull.
Just say what?
Pull.
Pull?
Shoot, Annie.
Tight, no pigeons.
Shoot.
Hit. Pull. Hit.
See, kids, this little round thing goes flying straight through the air. Every time you holler, pull.
Hit.
Done. Hand me that mirror.
Watch this one.
Pull. Hit.
Let me see that. Pull.
Hit.
Not you.
Thank you.
Pull. Hit.
Pull.
Hit. Pull. Hit.
Pull.
Hit. Pull. Hit.
Pull.
Hit. Pull. Hit.
Pull.
Hit. Pull. Hit. The match is all even. No, we will continue until the first contestant misses a shot. Annie, when you're ready.
Pull!
Hit! Pull! Hit!
Pull!
Hit! Pull! Hit!
Pull!
Hit! Pull! Miss, I declare Annie Oakley the winner of this contest. Outdrawing us in every town we get to.
We want you to start working with her, Frank.
But I don't need any partners.
Who said anything about partners? She'll be your assistant.
I already have an assistant.
So you'll have two assistants, and maybe once in a while you'll let her shoot something like that egg off the little poodle's head.
She's kind of pretty under there somewhere.
Of course, she looks all ratty now, but once we get her cleaned
Stop
up...
Stop kidding yourself. You'll never be satisfied just handing me things.
Oh, yes I will, Mr. Butler. You kids go on and get out of here. Go on. I'll do whatever you say.
We travel all over the country, Annie.
Have you ever been on a railroad train?
Nope.
Have you ever stayed in a hotel?
Nope.
Have you ever eaten in a restaurant?
Nope.
Have you ever...
Nope.
Do you know anything at all about show business?
Show business? What's that?
Cowboys, the wrestlers, the tumblers, the clowns, the roustabouts that move the show at dawn. The music, the spotlights, the people, the town.